When I first started teaching in this room, we didn't even have calculators.
In Polk County, our school district is divided by mountains. We have many students who live in pretty isolated areas. They don't have internet connection. So that has created barriers for all of our schools in our district.
I didn't really have computers or electronics at home.
We've never had anything big at our school like this.
Verizon Innovative Learning has taken us from having very little technology in our classrooms to all of our students having access to more engaging learning that's happening.
Being exposed to this technology, I feel like elevated my interest in like these STEM classes.
I think if Titus did not have access to the technology that we had, I definitely don't believe I would have seen that spark in his eye about learning.
Academically, I think I have done better. My grades weren't that much, and then I've taken these classes that I enjoy a whole lot more. So I'm getting more engaged, and my grades definitely went up.
If I didn't have access to the technology, I don't think I would want to be a physical therapist. When using devices every day at school, it helps you get started on all that when you're younger.
People in our area are able to do different things that we've just never been able to do before.
STEM classes changed the course of everything because I'm looking to go to college to study electrical engineering.
The Verizon Innovative Learning Program is here to grow these kids to be citizens of the world and to do things that make them happy.